After the upgrade of the EU COCI compliance module for Drupal 8, I noticed a black area on the top of the screen. And this is the privacy settings banner. As you can see, the same things there is on the administration section, and it appears worst. The only solution that I can find is to put the banner at the bottom, this banner. Configuration section, EU copy compliance, and at the bottom in the appearance section, select the bottom, save configuration, and then the problem is disappeared. The same site. Finish.